I mean, all that, you know, it changes a lot of things, you know. All of a sudden, you know, there's a lot of women coming screaming, you know. I had an experience with Henry when they sent us out on these publicity tours, and this was our first introduction to this. We'd do like 7 cities in 7 days, and we wound up in Paramus, New Jersey. This was at the end of our publicity tour at some big mall, and we were supposed to appear there to sign autographs. So when Henry and I got there, they were ready, you know, I don't know how many people. There were a lot of people that were...
I had a couple of friends there.
and they had it, they had these, you know, they were trying to have it blocked off so that we would be safe, and then we would deal with interacting with the crowd, signing autographs. But this throngs of people were swarming, and literally within, we were there for 2 minutes, we got out there, they were going crazy, and the security realized that they couldn't hold the people back, and it was getting really hairy, and there was this fountain behind Henry and I, and they told us, you got to get out of here, and they had us, we climbed up this tiered fountain to get out of there, and then they whisked us away, and they put us in a car, and they said, duck down in the back seat, and we got to get out of here, and they it was like this whole, you know, espionage kind of moment that we were having, and Henry and I are looking at each other like, what is going on? You know, we felt like we were the Beatles or something, you know, these big rock stars, and that was, you know, it was just so weird and bizarre.
I had a couple of friends there. They said they were there for 2 seconds and then we had to leave.
That's what happened. They told us we had to get out of there after we were there for 2 seconds because it was too, because we were in danger, you know.